PSG doubled their lead in the 73rd minute. Thiago Motta attempted a drive from the edge of the area and Kevin Gamero was well placed to thrash home the rebound. Gamero with his fifth goal of the season, only 3 minutes after coming on as a substitute.